Get down here, Merc.
You're coming with us. Nice and easy.
Don't think so.
No.
Not bad. You got this.
Yeah, what he said.
You're coming with us.
Can't get surrounded.
You're dead. Right
down. Try harder.
So what's Soldier Boy's deal? Is he one of us now? He's got balls, this, what was his name again?
Cloud. Cloud Strife.
Right.
And he isn't a soldier anymore. Still, he's a professional, unlike the rest of us. I'm glad to have him.
This is a one-time gig. When it's done, we're done.
Real joy to work with, though.
Real joy to look at, too.
Here we go.
Just so people notice first.
You'll keep us safe, right, Cloud? Come on, nobody do something this crazy just for money. They may not think you're a true believer, but you know what I think?
Not interested.
What?
Wedge. You better be worth the money, Merc. Every last gill.
Get him, boy!
Guess you're first. Let's do this. Let's get this over with.
Hey!
Looks like you're next. No escape. Was never in doubt.
This way.
Not so fast. We've got company. Should be easy.
Get him!
never in doubt.
Soldiers may attack on command, but I hear they make good guard dogs, too. Bet you've seen a few reactors. So how do we get to the bridge above Mako storage? Ain't holding out on me, are you? Stamp scared to bite the hand that fed him? Or is he a loyal little doggy? Have it your way, Mutt. We can do this with you, or we can do this without you.
Different reactor, different layout. Depends when it was built. Never seen one like this, but I'll manage.
In 3, 2... Damn, I'm good.
Who's there? Door! Well, wait! It's over!
That's my line.
He's alone! We can take him! Make it rain!
That's bad. Get ready.
Enough!
It's over. That's bad.
We're back!
Then let's move.
He always knows just what to say.
Cut it out!
Good thing I know someone who can get us the passcodes. Pity no one else at command will talk to us, but what can you do? And we're good.
Careful in there. I got this place covered.
Security's only gonna get tighter, so be ready. We can't afford any more mistakes.
So, you know Tifa, right? It's not really my business, but are you guys close?
Tifa and I.
These sewer rats appear to call themselves Avalanche, sir. We are currently investigating whether they belong to the same group that made the attempt on your life. Rest assured, our inquiries will not take much longer.
This pump's sole purpose is to drain the planet dry. While you sleep, while you eat, while you shit, it's here sucking up Mako! It doesn't rest, and it doesn't care! You do realize what Mako is, don't you? Mako is the lifeblood of our world. The planet bleeds green like you and me bleed red. The hell you think's gonna happen when it's all gone, huh? Answer me! You gonna stand there and pretend you can't hear the planet crying out in pain? I know you can!
You really hear that?
Damn straight I do!
Get help.
Say that again!
I'd worry less about the planet and more about the next 5 seconds. Save the screaming for later.
Our lives are on the line now. You listening, Merc? One false move. And that happens.
Well, so much for having Cloud do all the fighting. There are some places a sword just can't reach. Just bear with him for me, would you?
Yeah.
Should have asked for more money.
Gonna throw your sword at him? Let the man with the gun go to work. These tin cans ain't got nothing on me. Ooh, gotta love it.
What?
See ya. Now for the real show.
I'm waiting. Shut up and move over. See ya.
Hey, did you see me in action?
Must have missed it.
Look what we have here.
A laser security system. Great.
Those things will hurt more than your pride if you're careless. They'll cut you down to size and then some. But I'm guessing you've done this kind of thing before.
Yeah. Figure out the timing of the lasers. Then, make a move when they cycle off.
Exactly. I'll go first. Nothing like a little danger to get the blood pumping.
Hey!
Just keep those baby blues of yours on me. Over with. Look. They don't call those things sweepers for nothing. They can wipe out a whole squad in seconds.
Not if you wipe the floor with them first.
Ha! We can take this hunk of junk!
That hunk of junk is a heavy weapons platform. If we rush in, we die.
Is that right?
Need to hit it with magic. That should give us an opening.
Goddamn rank? Though for all I know, a soldier's rank could be the same as his age. Mm-hmm. Guess that make you a one-year-old, huh? Live and learn!
That's our target, the reactor core. Gotta set the bomb at the bottom. Let's get down there.
God damn. I can practically taste Tamako in here. Hurry it up! Down to the bottom, to the planet's core.
No, the bottom is back.
It's over. Now that was something else.
That was nothing.
Let's do this.
All right. Let's see if Little Stamp really can bite the hand that feeds. Go on. Do the honors. Prove to me you're the man Tifa says you are. That you're one of us.
Never said I was. I'm just here for the paycheck.
Then do the damn job!
I'm fine. What about the timer?
Your call, Merc. Pretty cocky, ain't you? You double-crossing!
Heads up!
What in the hell?! Hey, how the hell do we fight this thing?
It's got reinforced armor plating, but the internals can be overloaded. Lightning magic.
Huh. No other option, huh?
Through. Another barrier? Burn. Here we go. Gotta heal up. Time to burn. Watch the tail! You don't want to be hit by that laser.
Huh? So, what do we do?
Don't get hit! Take cover behind that debris. right now, before it fires again. Any time now. Gotta memorize the attack patterns.
You hear that? Damn thing showed you how it's done.
Come on, we've got to move.
Wedge should be covering our way out. Go, go, go!
But doable. Enough. Nothing to it. Shut up and climb. You're not helping.
Sorry, it keeps me focused. I'll freak out if I don't talk.
Have it your way. Seconds is all we need. Calling
sir.
Take that as a yes.
Clown! Okay, that was pretty cool. All right, come on.
Looks like we made it. And with nothing but a few scratches to show. Think you might have overdone it?
I followed the instructions to the letter. Maybe it triggered a reaction with the Mako?
Well, let's hope the city's still in one piece.
But the planet's what matters, right? I mean, this must have helped some.
After all that, it had better have. Anyway, let's get going. We in Sector 8?
That'd be just down there.
All right then, lead the way.
You got it! Huh. Watch out for live wires, they're everywhere!
Ugh. The air in here reeks. Can't wait to get out in the open. Man, what is that? I've never smelled anything so foul. Oh, it's me. Gotta do something about that. And soon.
I felt that one in my guts.
They just keep on coming.
We need to get out of this place.
Was it the Mako density? The primary explosive? The blasting agent?
Hey, we can figure that out later.
I'm running on empty here.
You can refuel at the base.
Next time I'll have to bring a little pick-me-up.
How much farther do we have to go?
Not far! That's about as good a place as any.
Stand back then. I'll set the bomb.
Can't wait to see you, Marlene.
Can't wait to take a hot shower.
She's good to go.
Ugh.
control those doors.
Let that be a lesson to anything that gets in my way.
Attention all citizens. Attention all citizens. This is an alert from the Shinra Emergency Operations Center. Unidentified intruders have detonated a bomb inside Mako Reactor 1. Multiple explosions have been confirmed, as well as ongoing fires. In response, a disaster warning has been issued in sectors 1 and 8. Structures in the area are at high risk of collapse, rendering the entire sector hazardous. Therefore, all residents
of... No. No way.
This couldn't have been us, could it?
But what if it was?
What's done is done.
Merc's right. It ain't pretty, but we can't stop now. This was just the first reactor, and the planet won't be safe till we get the rest.
Yeah. We always knew this was gonna get messy.
And this is only the beginning.
Y'all gotta look at the bigger picture here. Nothing worth fighting for was ever won without sacrifice. Though you may not be crying out, I know you're in pain, just like the planet. But it's okay, 'cause I'm here for you, to help take the load off your shoulders. Your fears. Your worries, your concerns, and yes, your feelings. Whatever your problem, I got you.
So, what's our next move, boss?
That's easy enough. We get our asses home! Shoot for the last train home. Regroup in the freight car. Got it?
Later then.
Hey. I'd like my money now.
You can have it once we're back at base.
Tell you what this is, right?
Of course not. It's healing material.
You can have it for saving my life.
Just doing my job, nothing more.
Yeah. Fact is, I'm lucky you were there.
Survival can be a matter of luck or skill, and you can't rely on luck.
Words to live by.
Well, thanks.
You do know how to use it, right?
You do know what I was, right?
In
basement! If you want up, you'll have to use those stairs!
Immediate evacuation is advised. If you observe any suspicious behavior, inform the nearest public security
office. If you really want to get to the station, you can always climb those stairs. Try picking your way across the rubble.
Station's intact.
What the?
Could it be? But then... Wait! You're not real. You're... dead.
I am.
I killed you with my own...
Oh, you need not remind me. It was the crowning moment of our time together. But that was then, and this is now. I have a favor to ask. Our beloved planet is dying. Slowly. Silently. Painfully. Can you bear to see the planet suffer? Cloud. Were the planet to die, so many things would be lost. Your hometown burns so bright. The sound of her voice, pleading for me to spare you. The shiver of her flesh, yielding to cold steel. That which binds us together would be no more, and I would be loath to live in such a world, which is why I must ask you this one favor. Don't worry, it's a simple thing. Run, Cloud. Run away. You have to leave. You have to live.
You bastard!
Good, Cloud. Very good. Hold on to that hatred.
I'm seeing things. Fumes from all the Mako, maybe. All right. You got this.